time for one of this. And I heard that Billy Mitchell's high scores got removed from Twin Galaxies. He's an old school video gamer. He was known for like having the first perfect score in Pac-Man and being able to beat the arcade classic original Donkey Kong. And I think there must have been a few other games as well. There's documentaries, King of Kong, and then another one called The King of Kong. And I'm wondering if that's why it was, probably obviously why it was called that, because of... Okay, so need 3,000 Owen career cash. I see. So I think I'm just missing that stupid money, which... Oh, so I gotta jump across there. And then glide all the way across the top. Ah, now I see how maybe I'll try that. I see for that cash right there. Whoops. How am I going to build up enough speed for that? Oh. That's got to be perfectly right off the top. Direction on the side. Nope, nope. Okay. Okay. Excellent. Nice. Just what I wanted. Nothing trick. Smash him. Hey, well, I can't seem to. Basically, you have to go from, oh. Yes. Okay, what am I missing then? 100% bowls and cash. But I got it. That one was gone at least, right? Was there cash in here? Oh wait, there is. Maybe this cash outside. Cash me out. Okay, wait. So then how do I... Oh, that means I gotta skate across the street. Okay. Is there cash out here? No, there was a tape. Oh, right there. Oh, well. Yes. There we go. Oh, so it wasn't pointless to play this track again. What am I doing? Oh, now it's snowing inside, I guess. Show off. Cool. What? Do I want to go there? Definitely. France. Marseille.
Bienvenue à la
Juventus de Marseille. Oh, this one's the tournament one, right? 1 minute. Whoopsie. Yeah, I knew I wanted to get that one. Sweet. Probably have to get a better score than this, right? Yikes. I guess I'll go for another one. Good enough. I'll need more practice. Yes. Oh. Horrible. Nice. Awesome. Rad. Oh, bringing me a second. Sweet. Heck yes, I want to go there now. New York, New York. Of course, it's not really New York. Or maybe it is. Oh. What do you think you're doing? Oh wait, I'm not allowed to talk in accents because it's racist, I guess. No more Apu. Or wait, was it Apu that they were... Oh! But don't they have the one... Mexican guy that's probably voiced over by a white actor as well in that show? And what about... I mean, what about other cartoons then, is it? We have to look into everything? Wow, this level is difficult. I don't remember this one. Am I missing a letter for skate? Haters. Skate or die. Ah. Trying to collect the cash. Ooh, it's like gunshots, I heard. Yeah, what was that? Pew, pew, pew. Maybe it's because of the music that I have shut off. Whoops. I score 100,000. Wow, isn't it? Alright, I think that's good enough for... I think that's good enough for one... video. Hope you liked another one, and maybe we'll probably definitely be more of these ones. Take care. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. See ya.